Hi, my name is Rafael from Genetech, and today I'm going to show you how to use the Video File Analyzer to find orphan and missing G64 files in your Security Center system. Let's start with a scenario. Suppose you have an archiver storing video on the D drive and it's getting full. You decide to add another drive to your system and move the files over. But now you can no longer search for those files because the archiver database is no longer pointing to the correct drive. Now let's navigate to the D drive using the File Explorer in Windows. Go to the D drive Video Archive, Archive folder. I'm going to navigate to the parking PTC camera and move a single day worth of video from the D drive to the P drive. Now, it's very important to understand that the archiver will keep recording during this process. So if you want to move all the files and not leave any files behind, stop the archiver by deactivating the role in config tool. Now, let's open the Video File Analyzer. Browse to the C, Program Files x86, Genetech Security Center 511, and find the Video File Analyzer. Right-click and run as an administrator. To the archiver database, those files are gone. Let's go ahead and clean the entries on the database by selecting missing files. Select the database server and the database name, then click search. Once you find the missing files, click the X to remove the entries on the archiver database. Our G64 files still exist, but on a new drive. Let's tell the archiver database how to reach them by selecting Find Orphan Files. Click the down arrow to find the archiver database on your server. If you do not see the database instance, make sure to enable SQL Server Browser in Windows Services. Select the database server and then the archiver database. Click on the plus sign and add the new folder location for the G64 files. Let's select the new drive and folder. Click Advanced and then Find. You should see the files under Orphan Files. Once you verify that all files are there, click Index All to alert the archiver database of the new physical location of the video files. I hope this information is useful, and remember, visit techdocs.genetech.com for all your documentation needs.